During pneumatic retinopexy, your eye surgeon will inject a gas bubble into the middle of your eyeball. Your head will be positioned to allow the gas bubble to float to the detached area of the retina and flatten it. The retinal tear is then sealed with either a freezing probe or a laser beam, either immediately or in a few days. This depends on the type and location of the tear.